J-Jay Alejandro working on Connor. Nowhere to go. Passes. Oh, nice look. And Nico Abatayo with a catch and shoot. The Milo Nutriop galing move of the quarter.
And again, that weak side cut on the baseline has hurt the UE Red Warriors. But Philip Banala tries to answer right back.
Too strong on the English. And there's going to be a foul on Connor after he clobbered Diputado.
Diputado was looking ahead, looking for that outlet pass. Here's that help defense from Gagate, but that's the fault of the wing player, Clark Virigue, has to drop down.